One Bryant Park will combine multiple cutting-edge methods to save energy and resources. First, ventilation. A state-of-the-art system will take in air, clean it, circulate it through the tower, then expel it back out into the city. Next, recycled water. An advanced reclamation system will collect all rainwater that falls onto its roofs, storing it in large gray water tanks. The rainfall will be reused throughout the tower to help supply water systems for the skyscraper. Then, glass. A new crystalline facade will help keep the heat out, lowering dependence on interior lighting and air conditioning, saving on electricity.